Hi guys, welcome back. In today's video, we're headed to West Glacier National Park in Montana. Our first stop is McDonald's Falls, so grab your sack lunch, lace up your shoes, and fasten your seatbelt. We have some exploring to do. Let's go.
Dear God, please don't let me see a bear. Not in these woods.
Guys, this is a pretty steep hill, so you definitely want to make sure you have on some good hiking shoes. And just remember to take it slow.
These rocks are very slick. Ooh. My shoes are waterproof. They're Keens. They're perfect for hiking, through water, trails. I would love to see the face of this waterfall at this level, but you have to hold on to that pole to walk across, and I don't think I have the courage. Nope, I don't. So this is the best view we're going to get of this fall. Water makes me thirsty. Okay guys, I'm gonna try it. I'm scared. So I'm gonna put my phone away, crawl up under this tree here, and then try to walk across the rocks on this side. Let's see if I make it. Okay, I made it to first step across this other side of the tree. My heart is pounding. But look at this. Oh. I was told not to step on the wet rocks, and of course, my next step down is a wet rock. Okay. I can do this. I know I can. I can do this. I can do it. Okay guys, so I had the courage. I did it. I made it to the other side, or the front of the waterfall. As long as you don't step on any of the wet rocks, you're good. Oops, I think somebody slipped and fell in the water. They got too close. I don't know if you can tell from the video, but this rock is at a slant, so you have to be very careful with your footing. Very careful. So that's where I'm headed, back across that. I'm going to put the camera down so I can focus on every step that I take. Okay, now back up the trail. This is a very short trail from the parking area. It's just really steep. So you gotta be very careful with every, almost fail, with every step you take. Yeah.
I just fell. I just fell. That hurt. So I'm gonna get off here so I can focus.
Back at the parking area.
Can you see how clear that water is? It's beautiful. Hi there, how are you doing?
And there's a loop to go to the other side. This is the trail here. I would do that maybe tomorrow. We'll have to see.
Tell me, are we holding on to nothing but habits? 'Cause I'm falling and I don't know how to move, and I'm really trying. You're running out of sight and I'm fading in and out.
Hi there.
Hi.
Tell me, where do we go from? Show me. All I need is directions, 'cause I'm feeling the pressure. My thoughts inside.
Look how clear that water is. Makes me thirsty. I think this is as far as I'm going to go. I do not want to slip on this wet rock. So yeah, this is it. Let's make sure I don't fall in the slippery rock. I really want to jump in this water, but I know it's probably about 40 degrees. It looks very cold. Very cold. This rock is very sharp. Let's check out the other side of the bridge. Oh. More little water holes. There's so much to see, I don't know which way to go. That was very beautiful. Let's go see if we can find another waterfall. Would you like to see another waterfall? I think so, because I want to see another waterfall. That's the trail back to the car. See you when I get up there. Look how clear that water is. Hey guys, that wraps up today's video. I hope you enjoy spending 2 days in Glacier National Park. Rest up, we'll be back for a few more days of exploring. I'll see you soon. Bye.